Hi everyone, welcome back. In this video, I'm going to show you how to export tree grid records to PDF and Excel documents in a React application. I will also show you how to customize the documents and export them. I'm sure you have watched my previous video on how to get started with a React tree grid. If not, please watch the video linked in the card above or from the description below. I begin by opening the same application where all the necessary tree grid modules are configured. Note that the datasource.js file has a local JSON data with task and subtask details and is bound to the datasource property. And the subtask details are configured to the parent records using the child mapping property. I have mapped a few columns from the datasource to be displayed in the tree grid using the columns directive. Let me run this application now. As you can see, the tree grid is rendered with the local JSON data. First, I'll show you how to enable PDF exporting in the tree grid component. I need to enable the tree grid toolbar to show the PDF export option. Then, I import the toolbar module and inject it into the tree grid services. I define constant variable toolbar settings and include the PDF export option. Then I assign the settings to the toolbar property of the tree grid. Here, as you can see, the tree grid is rendered with a toolbar and has an option to perform PDF export. To perform PDF export, I need to import the PDF export module from the EJ2React tree grid package and inject it into the tree grid component services. Then I include the allow PDF export property and set its value to true. When I click this PDF export toolbar button, the tree grid records should be exported to PDF. To achieve this, I include the toolbar click event, which will be triggered every time the toolbar item is clicked. Then I assign the toolbar button click callback method. In this method, I check whether the item ID contains PDF export and call the tree grid built-in method PDF export to convert the tree grid records into a PDF document. I'm adding a reference to the tree grid to call this method. I call the PDF export method if the tree grid instance is not null. See here, when I click the PDF export option in the toolbar, the tree grid records will be exported as a PDF document. I can also customize the look of the PDF document to be exported. First, I'll show you how to change the file name of the PDF document. Within the PDF export method, I include the file name option and assign a value summarydata.pdf. Check now. The PDF file is exported with the file name summary data. I can also add a header and a footer to the generated PDF document. Use the header and footer properties to achieve this. I draw a header at position 0 from the top and set the height as 130. I can draw text, line, page number, and image in the header. In this example, I'll draw a text. In the header content, I add an array element of type text with time tracking report as the value. I draw the text at position 0,50 from the top left corner of the header template and apply font styles to it. Similarly, you can draw the footer text at position 130 from the bottom with a specific height. As you can see, the exported PDF document has a header and a footer. Next, I'll show you how to apply a theme to the tree grid data and export it as a PDF document using the theme property. Here, I'm going to change the theme for the header and record text. I can adjust the font settings here, such as name, color, and height. I set the font size to 12. Then I define the header style as bold. For the records, I set the font size to 9 and font color to blue. Check the exported PDF document The specified theme is applied to the header and records. Next, I'll show you how to export tree grid data to an Excel document. Just like the PDF export, I need to import Excel export from the EG2 React tree grid package and inject the module into tree grid services. I add the allow Excel export property and set its value to true. Then I include the Excel export option in the toolbar. Check now, the Excel export option is shown on the tree grid toolbar. As you know, when I click this button, the toolbar button click method will be called. So in this method, I check whether the item ID contains Excel export, and I use the Excel export built-in method from the tree grid to perform the export action. Now when I click the Excel export toolbar option, the tree grid data will be exported as an Excel document. Just like PDF export, I can customize the document to be exported to Excel. Using the file name option in the Excel export method, I specify the file name of the document to be saved to Excel. As you can see, when I click the Excel export toolbar button, the Excel file will be generated with a specified name. To add a header and a footer to the Excel document being exported, I need to add them as rows and cells. Now, I include a single header row by assigning the header rows option to 1. In the rows property, I add a cell with a column span of 4 with value as time tracking report. Then, I add styles to change the font size and row alignment and set the text as bold. Similarly, you can add the footer using the footer options. As you can see, in the Excel document, you will find the header and footer. Applying theme is also just like PDF export. So I copy the theme applied to the PDF document and paste it inside the theme property of the Excel export method. Check, the specified theme is applied to the header and records in the Excel document. Here's a quick recap of what we have seen so far. I showed you how to export tree grid data to PDF and Excel file format. I also showed you how to customize the document to be exported as PDF or Excel. You can download a working example from the GitHub link in the description for this video below. You can also see if you are eligible for our community license, which will provide you a free license key to use our products. Thank you for watching this video. If you found this video useful, give it a like and subscribe to our channel.